The Tulsa Police Department is investigating after an inmate died while in custody. Officials say the 46-year-old turned herself in last Thursday at the city jail and told the jailer she didn't feel good. She was checked out by EMSA and cleared. A few days later, she was found unresponsive in her cell and died later at the hospital. A medical examiner is now working to determine just how she died.